China is aiming to revolutionize space travel by developing an ambitious new plane-slash-spacecraft hybrid. Currently being worked on by the China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CATSC, the new vehicle will be capable of not only taking off and landing vertically on a runway, but will also have the ability to fly into orbit using a powerful set of onboard rocket motors. Equipped with a ramjet engine as well as either a turbofan or turbojet engine, the spacecraft will be reusable like NASA's old space shuttles and could usher in a whole new era of space travel. The news follows on from reports that Russia is also said to be building what it calls a combined aircraft engine for its PAC-DA strategic bomber, which would be able to launch nukes from space. It looks like the skies are likely to become a lot more crowded over the coming decades.